preparations for getting underway.
Single up all lines. Cast off forward. Cast off aft. Clear the bridge. Secure hatches and vents. Stand by, engines. Ship rigged for getting underway.
All ahead, one third.
All ahead, one third.
G'day. This is the captain speaking. Now that we're underway, I'd like to welcome you aboard. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. Stand by to dive.
Diving station.
Main induction closed. Pressure in the boat.
Rescue readings are normal.
Flood the main ballast tanks. Let's take her down.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Dive. Dive. Troop out diving planes. 3 degrees.
Troop out diving planes. 3 degrees down.
Take her down easy. Catch her at 10 fathoms. Speed 0.6 to 1/2 knots.
0.6 to 1/2.
Steer 30 degrees.
Bar 30 degrees.
All ahead, four. Steady as she goes. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. Right rudder, 20 degrees. Set course directly over the Lost City.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Stand by for weather watch.
Radar 1, standing by.
Our destination today is quite extraordinary. A newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. You can tell by our surroundings that they can make some pretty dramatic changes to the landscape. Remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. Hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event. Steer 40 degrees. Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colourful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres. Instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
Nemo, where are you?
Too deep for you to see. Let's go close up, mate.
Nemo,
we're approaching the EAC.
Hold her steady. Take her into the car. All ahead standing.
Aye, aye, sir.
East Australian Current is like an undersea highway. Many creatures can be found commuting in this current, including the majestic sea turtle.
This is not funny, and I know funny. I'm a clownfish, Nemo.
Dude, check it out.
Wow, it's a big sunken butt.
See?
Where are you, Nemo? I am looking for my son.
Ooh, I can help.
That's why I'm trying to find you.
Find who?
My son, Nemo. You know that.
I do.
We went on a huge adventure together, which you don't remember at all.
Is he orange with white stripes and looks kind of like you, only smaller?
Yes. Have you seen him?
Seen who?
Don't worry. We're not going to eat you. At least not all at once.
No, no, Bruce, remember the pledge!
Right then. I am a nice shark, not a mindless eating machine. People are friends, not food. Right then, mates. Easy does it. You wouldn't want one of these balloons.
Secure all stations. System check.
Steady, sir.
Right. Let's resume speed.
All ahead, full.
He's squirting. What are those twinkling things?
I don't know.
Race you there.
Okay, go.
Dory?
Dory? Wait.
What?
I see pretty lights.
I see them too.
Light.
It's getting closer.
Closer?
Closer.
Something touched me!
That was me.
How do I know it's you? It could be anybody.
It's not anybody. It's me!
Do I know you?
Dory!
Talk about a small world. My name's Dory, too.
What's that? It looks like...
Me first. I'm thinking of something pink and bouncy that looks like a balloon.
Jellyfish!
Right. Okay, now I'm thinking of something pink, kind of boing.
That's jellyfish!
Good. Boing, boing. And I'm thinking...
Jellyfish! And the next one, jellyfish!
All right, Mr. Smarty Pants. Boing, boing.
Stop playing games!
Come on, it's fun! Boing.
No, don't worry. It's about finding Nemo! Nemo, I found you! I was so worried!
Hey! Have you guys noticed the alarm on me?
Nemo! Nemo! Say something!
Can we do it again, Dad? Huh? Can we?
fish can fly.
Oh, I found Chico!
Nemo! It's Nemo!
Yay, Nemo!
Hey, Pearl!
We saw a huge volcano go
kaboom! Oh, you made me eat!
Yeah,
see, we served the volcano!
Oh, give me some food! Dog it!
That's funny. Sounded like, hold on tight, I'm gonna...
Just keep swimming.
Whoa! A big yellow whale!
Wait, stop!
Goodbye! Just keep swimming. What do we do? We swim.
This into the log.
No, mate, forget it. Nobody would believe it anyway. We better take her up before we have a run-in with a sea serpent or an encounter with a mermaid.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We are surfacing and approaching our home port. We've enjoyed having you aboard on this adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us, and have a top day.
I'm going to go to the air.